Ryan Garcia is saying he's not hanging out with Floyd Mayweather for Floyd Mayweather to sign him. I'm going to share with you exact quote that he said on his social media. But Ryan posted this picture of him and Floyd. You could see they're in Boxer Gym in Miami. And Ryan says, just working, listening, and learning from one of the best in the world. So Oscar De La Hoya commented on this picture as well. I'm going to show you. So Ryan says the following. He says, nothing to do with signing. We are just chilling, putting some work in, having fun, no drama. And Oscar De La Hoya responded with a smiley emoji. And this was on Inside Fighting page. So Oscar De La Hoya smiles at that. Obviously, there's a lot of tension with Oscar and Floyd. There's some tension right now with Ryan and Golden Boy. ESPN sent me a headline the other day saying that Ryan filed a motion to reject Golden Boy's petition that they did. And here you have Floyd and Ryan in the gym talking. Ryan looks in great shape. He's now with Derek James. Derek James is one of the best coaches in the history of boxing. He's the coach of Jermell Charlo, who's fighting Canelo September 30th. He's also the coach of Earl Spence, who's going to have a rematch with Crawford. He also coaches Frank Martin, who's also going to be a world champion. And other fighters as well. Joshua, who just won, and Joshua and Wilder. Looks, Joshua told me yesterday, they may have a two-fight deal. The first fight in Saudi and the second fight in Africa. And I told Deontay, if the fight's in Africa, I want it in a stadium. He says, I love it. So hopefully it happens in a stadium in Africa. So Ryan Garcia, he does not have a fight date at the moment. So he is enjoying life. He is in Miami. And a lot of people love Miami. It's a great destination for vacation. You have the beaches. You have the nice weather. It's a lot like LA, but I think the cost of living is not as much. California is crazy expensive. There's no state tax in Florida. So things are ready. Whatever you buy is, what, 10% cheaper? But there you have it. What could be you guys posted? We'll see what's next. We'll see what's next for Ryan Garcia. Let's see. Who do you want to see him fight next, guys? Is it Rowley? Is it Teofimo? Is it Devin? Is it anybody at 140? I think Ryan can fight any of the champs right now. They're all going to be major fights. He just did a great fight with Gervonta Davis. Him and Tank together. 1.3 million pay-per-view buys. Him and Tank also have the fifth biggest gate in boxing history. And Ryan made over $30 million his last fight. So in boxing, you don't want to move down after you make those. You want to move up. So whatever Ryan does, it has to be big because he wants to do bigger and better things every time. That's the way it usually works. Mayweather fought McGregor, made, I think, $100 million that night, if not more. He fought Manny Pacquiao. I think he made $300 million or maybe made $300 in each of those fights. But there you have it. Stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. FiazNewsReporting.com. I'm Millie Sekback reporting.
FiazNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
FiazNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.